Hi, Danny Springfield with the Springfield Group at Keller Williams Legacy. And I'm excited to show you our newest listing today. This is a sneak peek. It hasn't even hit the market yet. It's 265 with a pool in Leon Springs. And I know you probably haven't seen that in a long time. Three beds, 2.5 baths. We're in Walnut Pass, right off Bernie Stage Road. The schools here are Owie, Garcia, and Brandeis. This property is 2,128 square feet. Three bed, 2.5 bath, and built in 2006. Let's take a look. So you walk in the front door to this grand two-story entrance. Right here to your left is a really large dining room. Newish laminate wood flooring. It's hand scraped look. It's really, really nice. Tile flooring throughout the rest of the downstairs. There's a half bath right here that's been nicely appointed. And then on into the kitchen. Now the current owners really upgraded this kitchen. There's 42-inch cabinets with a nice modern stain, stainless steel appliances, gas cooking, a travertine backsplash, granite countertops, and lots of windows and natural light overlooking the pool. Nice way to start the day and end the day. The family room is right through here. Nice open concept. Again, it has the beautiful floors, high ceilings, and a lot of windows. And let's go check out the pool. I'm standing here in the covered patio with a fan, a beautiful stained concrete floors. There's a Cody pool, in-ground pool with a spa. It's heated, it's wirelessly controlled. You can control it from inside, warm it up with a remote, and it has multicolored LED lighting. In the back corner, if you can see that, there's a 10-foot by 12-foot storage shed that will convey with the sale. Sprinklers throughout to keep the grass mature and lush looking, and the house also is pumped for a water softener. I don't think I mentioned that. We'll head upstairs. Upstairs, there's a loft game room area, master, two secondary bedrooms, as well as a laundry room to keep things really convenient. No more lugging big, heavy baskets up and down. Grand double doors lead you into the master suite. It's on this side of the upstairs. It's a split floor plan. Walk-in closet, jetted garden tub, separate shower, dual vanity, and a separate water closet. Always good for a marriage. Here's the loft game room area, and then right down this hall are the two secondary bedrooms. They're both really nice size, nice and bright. Upstairs laundry room with a window, I think, which is a huge selling point to have it up here, so convenient. Secondary bathroom, extra counter space there. And the last secondary bedroom. Again, this is Danny Springfield. Thanks so much for taking the tour. We're happy to arrange a private showing for you. Call me 210-286-9452 before the house hits the market. Thanks.